so today we'll be using Sharpie pens to decorate a plain mug. I bought a really cheap mug from Sainsbury's for only 90p, although you can use whatever mug you want. For the first design, I drew a paper plane across the front of the mug. You can sketch your design out with pencil first if you prefer, which means that you can rub away any mistakes. I then used a black Sharpie to outline this. The pen can also be rubbed away quite easily before it dries. I wanted to try drawing a few designs, so I sprayed some water on the mug and used a tissue to help wipe away the drawing. For the second design, I drew a cute little tash on the mug. I again used the black Sharpie to give the mug a striking contrast to the white background of the mug. For the third design, I used a selection of blue and purple Sharpies. I started using a pale blue pen and made lots of dots on the mug, making the clusters of dots more dense around the bottom of the mug. I then added in some darker shades of blue and purples onto the mug, following a similar process. This takes quite a long time to do, but it's super easy, and you can use any colour combinations that you like. The next design is influenced from the film The Fault in Our Stars. I just used a black Sharpie to write out the quote. Bubble writing is definitely not my forte, and writing this on a mug is even harder. For the final design, I used a black Sharpie to draw some bunting along the top of the mug, colouring in each triangle with a different pattern. I then wrote "Good morning" along the front of the cup, which reminds me of Alfie Days, and filled in the empty space with cute little daisies. After you have finished your chosen design, let the ink dry out for a few hours or overnight, and then place it in the oven for about 30 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius or 350 degrees Fahrenheit. You can now use your mug for drinking or to store pens in. I hope you liked this video, and be sure to subscribe for more new videos every Thursday.